Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Israel-Iran conflict. Iranian missiles pound Israeli positions in Golan Heights. Shocking footage has emerged of Iranian military forces pounding Israeli targets in the Golan Heights, which prompted a furious response from Israel. Tel Aviv military spokesman Lieutenant Colonel Jonathan Kenricus claimed Iran had fired an estimated 20 missiles at Israel targets, with a few of the rockets intercepted. The shocking footage appears to show missiles pounding the Israeli-occupied Golan Heights, sparking World War III fears. Israel's defense forces said IDF defense systems identified approximately 20 rockets that the Iranian Quds forces launched at IDF forward posts on the Golan Heights. A number of rockets were intercepted by the IDF's Iron Dome aerial defense system. No injuries were reported. The IDF views this event with great severity and remains prepared for a wide variety of scenarios. Some reports suggest up to 50 missiles were launched at Israel before Tel Aviv's military declared it had responded. Lieutenant Colonel Kenricus said, "We have retaliated, but I have no further details about this." Israel responded by bombing Damascus and shelling Iranian bases in Syria in their biggest attack against the region since 2011, claiming they had hit dozens on targets. Israeli Defense Minister Avigdor Lieberman said, "I hope we finished this chapter and everyone got the message." Residents in the Golan Heights, which has been occupied by Israel for decades, and in the city of Katzrin were forced out of bed and rushed to bomb shelters as Iran carried out strikes in the area, the Jewish press reported. Israel took Golan Heights from Syria in 1967. Israel is believed to have ordered a strike on a military target south of the Syrian capital, Damascus, on Tuesday night. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.